hands with their appeal, which I never thought they would, that I would wear these trousers. Anyway, that gets out of it. It's this is a wonderful opportunity to be able to celebrate Black History Month here in City Hall. And I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to be here long because a dear friend of mine died recently and I have to go to her funeral. And she did wonderful work for the environment and the community in Bristol. But I so appreciate all you being here. And I so appreciate the fact that I now work with Farouk, our wonderful Lord Mayor, and that we in Bristol are able to celebrate our diversity in such a visible manner as having this young old man who started his life in Bangladesh and ends up in the most important office in Bristol. So that is a wonderful coincidence for me. And so I'm going to hand over to Farouk, who will say a few more words than me. So thank you.